Let me read this. The flag of the United States of America, this is to certify that the accompanying flag was flown over the United States Capitol on April 5th, 2016, at the request of the Honorable Peter T. King, Member of Congress. This flag was flown in honor of Lorenzo Pinto Maldonado for his brave service as a first responder. And it's signed by Stephen Ayers, the architect of the Capitol. John, would you make the presentation?
On behalf of Peter King, they present the flag to the United States Capitol. Wow. You chill, everybody.
Just before we have an opportunity to hear from Denise, we'll have a selection of a song that's very dear to our brother Lorenzo.